la comidilla.
Really good. You got up.
You want to come up? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. You're done? You sure?
Yeah.
Come on up.
I'm not staying.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
she's sure. Get her up.
What was that, sorry? Felt something touch her knee. That's your fault, Aggie. She said, I felt something touch my knee, I'm getting out. That's you. Just got a phobia around it.
Imogen is not keen on seeing ever since. When you're in Sydney,
last time I got
that, she's got stung.
A blue bottle or something. Okay.
So she's always been a bit.
Okay. I'm seeing stuff now, I'm looking at the water, I'm seeing.
But Aggie's got around wild.
Annie, when she's out, we're moving the boat, okay?
Yeah. And she's the only one staying in the boat, yeah.
It's still dangerous, according to that movie. It's still an attack on the boat.
And it seems obviously all pink.
Plastic shot.
I swear it was really bad, like CGI there.
Yeah, this is
shattered. CGI was bad because CGI didn't exist.
Yeah.
It's a rubber shot.
Like, yeah, it was like a
there's
model.
A guy underneath.
Have they made a new one where someone stuck a rock?
Oh, that was the one.
That was good.
That was
good.
Okay, who's next?
Do you have to go out a little bit further?
Yep. Wait. Tom, are you wakeboarding? Yeah,
no, she's not on board yet. Wait.
She's come up!
I thought she was trying to get out of the water with the things touching her. She decided that she's changed her mind.
Is it fun? You can get up, Abby.
Have a seat.
So are you wakeboarding or wake surfing?
Wakeboarding.
You're wakeboarding? Everyone's wakeboarding, huh?
Wow.
Is that the ride? Wake surfing.
I'm going to go to the next one. fit of that one, we'll give you your dad's.
Get a good one of the rings.
Oh, yeah, the donuts.
Donuts. They're good fun and require no skill whatsoever, so that's ideal.
There's blood in the water.
No, you're going to actually get really worried.
We really have to introduce Aggie to your grandfather.
Oh, my grandfather has the biggest fear of sharks.
Every clipping out of the newspaper there's a shark attack around the world.
Oh, really?
It's on the fridge and the waste of
food. We've got a half dozen on one. He loves urban myths and old tales.
But the fun would, like,
he's a bit of